Yeah, you know, just a true team win today. You know, our defense played great, our offense played great. You know, our special teams, obviously, with the kick return, you know, our kick covers did a great job. You know, it's just awesome to end the season, you know, with a win. You know, momentum into the off season is huge. You know, our goal of a Big Ten championship got, you know, was taken. Well, we just didn't play well enough in a couple games to put ourselves in that position. But when we knew that that goal was off the table, you know, we set our sights on a new goal, and you know, everybody bought in. Everybody was bought in from January. You know, every single person bought into what we wanted to do, and you know, every single one of those 19 seniors, you know, showed a great example of what to do and how to get there, and you know, everybody responded. So you know, this team is probably one of the closest teams that I've been on. In my 4 years here, and you know, it's just extremely special to you know, reap the harvest, really, when you you know, can go out and win with your teammates, especially against you know, USC, especially in a prime time game, you know, in a place like this, it's extremely special.